step away from the keyboard. Pick up your hula hoop. Exercise. Keep yourself fit and wise. Move those fingers, move those hips. Stretch your back and neck and lips.